how to read, how to write, and how to think. Okay? I'm asking for your vote because I will listen to you and I will represent you. I will be your advocate. There are many things that I don't know. I need you to tell me those things. I need you to tell me what you want, and I will go get them done. So I ask for your vote, and I ask for your support. Thank you.
Okay.